Yo guys, what is up? Splay here back with a new video, and I'm not dead or anything like that, just had to take a little break from uploading, and I've also been playing some Pokemon Go, not gonna lie, so that explains that. Also guys, YouTube rolled out a new feature where I can have moderators for all my comment sections, so if you're interested in becoming one, check the application link down below. Alright, so let's get right into the tutorial. Today we're going to learn how to pretty much install Pixelmon and the Pixelmon mod. So I've done a video on this previously, but that video is kind of outdated. Actually, it doesn't really even work anymore, so that's why I decided to do an updated version of it. And yeah, so let's get started with the tutorial. So what you want to do first is just go to your web browser, and then you want to go to this website here, which is the Java prerequisites. And I can't stress this enough, but you will need the following Java update, the runtime environment. Those two are highly recommended for you to get. Just have the latest version of Java and get the runtime environment. After you do get the runtime environment and it's still giving you problems opening up Java files or jar files, you want to download the jar fix and run that as well. So I highly recommend getting those. And after we've make sure you got that down, we're going to go to this website right here, which we'll link down below in the description. And this is where you can download all the Pixelmon mod launcher and the actual mod itself. So once you're here, what we're going to do first is I'm going to show you guys how to do it the easiest way that is possible, which is through the launcher that they made. However, using the launcher is only for premium users only. So don't worry, if you're a cracked user, I'll show you guys how to do it manually with Forge later on. So the first way I'm going to show you guys is through the launcher, of course. So what we're going to do is just click on download right here. I'm going to click on download Pixelmon launcher, right? So gonna go ahead and save the zip file wherever we want, really. Alright, once it's done downloading, just open up the zip folder. You do not need WinRAR to open it, you can just normally open it with Windows and just drag out the launcher installer itself. So once you've got that out, you want to double click and run that like so, and then it should start up with this. And all you have to do is just check I agree to the license terms and condition and then install. I'm gonna change the directory for me just because I just don't want it on my C drive. So let me change that. There we go, you don't have to do that part. But anyways, we're gonna hit install, hit yes over here, and wait for that to install. All right, as I said before, you will need a premium Minecraft account, so just go ahead and log in. All right, so once it starts up, the launch should look something like this. If you don't want the music, you can click on that right there. Also, you can go to the settings, and here you can update the launcher itself from here. You can also allocate more memory to the Minecraft that you're going to launch into, but that is of course limited by how much you actually have on your computer, so keep that in mind. And we're going to close that out. So in order to create a new profile, just click on right here, and once you have done that, you can name the profile whatever you want. Name this one 1.10.2 because we're going to be using that version of Minecraft as it is available as of right now. Although it is in beta, however, keep that in mind. So then after you have done that, you're just going to click on select Pixelmon here. And this is where you can choose the version of Pixelmon that you want. So the current recommended version is Minecraft 1.8.9, which is Pixelmon 4.2.7. However, they do have a beta version out, which is Pixelmon 5.0 beta 2, in which is Minecraft version 1.10.2. So that's what I'm going to be using for my testing here. And then where it says Forge, drop that down and select whatever it has for you, usually the first one. And then what you want to do after that is also you can add more mods. If you do that, if you browse for mods, that means you already have the mod installed somewhere, so you can choose from there. Or you can just click on add official side mod. And of course there's no mods for this version, side mods for this version, but however, if we change that, we go to here and select 1.8.9, 4.2.7, and we click on add official side mod. As you can see, there's a bunch of them, and all you have to do is just select them and it'll add it to it, and it'll download it all together once you've set up the profile. So I'm just gonna go back to the 5.0 beta, but you can choose any version that you will like. So over here, let's go with the Forge. Also, make sure you do have this checked right here at default Pixelmon servers, as this will add Pixelmon servers for you to play on. And we're gonna hit save. And now it's gonna say that you wanna download the profile. This will download all the side mods. It'll download Forge, it'll download the actual Pixelmon mod itself, which is kind of a big file, by the way. And it'll do all of that, so you're just gonna hit download. And since it's gonna take a long time for me, I'll be right back. And once it's done installing, it'll say it's successfully installed. Go ahead and click on run, and whatever version it was. And there you go, now it's launching into Forge. If you do get an error here or something like that, you probably have not gotten the Java thing that I mentioned earlier in the video, so make sure you do have this installed. Now we're in, as you can see, Minecraft version 1.10.2. Of course, this will work for any version higher that is released in the future. So yeah, and then we have Forge right here. We have all the mods that we need. And then we can just go into a single player, make a new world. And there we go, now I can choose our starter Pokemon. And there you go, now you have it all working. And I'm going to now change my Pixelmon mod version to 1.8.9 so I can show you guys that the servers work as well. Now I'm in version 1.8.9, let's go to multiplayer, and it should give us a bunch of servers to play in. Of course, you can add your own Pixelmon server by going to add server if you found other good ones. And yeah, so we're gonna choose one here. Let's go into this one right here, choose our starter here. And there you go, we're now in a Pixelmon mod server, and you can play with other people, and yeah, so that's that. Alright, now I'm going to show you guys how to manually install it. This is very helpful if you are a cracked user. So what you'll need to do is just go back to the Pixelmon download website, choose a version that you want, go to where it says Forge link, and on the version, right click and open link in new window, and where it says the download right here, right click open in new window. And after you have done that, just go to those two websites. One of them should be an ad focus site, just click on skip here. And you want to save this Forge installer to wherever you want. Let's save it to our desktop here. And the jar file you want to for the Pixel mod, you just want to click download right here. And then just save that to your desktop as well. Alright, once you have the Forge installer, just go ahead and double click it or right click open with Java TM Platform SE binary. If you don't see this, that means you have not installed the Java stuff. Again, install those. Alright, so once this comes up, make sure it's on install client, hit OK. It should install Forge. We're going to hit OK once more. We do not need this file anymore, the Forge file. We can delete that. Now the Pixelmon mod file or the jar file, we'll to put that in our .minecraft folder. So what you want to do is just open up any kind of folder that you have, type in %appdata% in the address bar right so, and then go into .minecraft folder, and once you're in here, there you might not have a mods folder. If you don't have a mods folder, just right click new folder and name it mods, all lowercase just like that. But of course I have two, so we're gonna delete one of those. Now let's go into the mods folder here, and we're gonna drag in the Pixelmon so hit new profile once it starts up the launcher. There we go, and where it says use version, you want to select that Forge version right here. And then what we're going to do is just go ahead and save profile, hit play. Right, now it should be the same process as usual, just go into single player, select a world, and you should be greeted into the Pixelmon opening. There you go guys, that's how you install Pixelmon mod. Of course, I would only recommend doing the second part of manually installing it if you are a cracked user, but if you're a premium user, I would probably recommend you using the launcher instead, as that is the easiest way. But yeah, so there you have it. If this video helped you guys, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and until then guys, I'll be back with a new video. Peace.